I drink my Coca-Cola with a touch of Everclear. Never had to study math, science or history. I'd have a chemical flashback to jog my memory. In my junior year, I swore I loved sweet Miss Sherry Ann. And one night I put some Everclear in a Dr. Pepper can. Well, I thought it'd make her easy, she took it pretty hard. I took her home and I rang her door, but I left her laying in the yard. Tequila drives me out, beer just makes me fat. Whiskey makes me nauseous, tell me who the hell needs that. If you're thinking about drinking, hey, your answer's crystal clear. It's the invisible intoxicant.